brings you here?
We heard fiends were coming from the temple.
And you just had to come running.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
I'm not even so sure there are any fiends.
You haven't checked?
I'm in the Youth League. Do you think they'd let me in the temple?
So now what? We giving up?
Let's take a look first.
You'll never get near the temple. The Youth League's blockaded the forest entrance. As they should. We can't have those temple vermin crawling into town now, can we? Besides, it spares me from having to see that sulky face.
Sulky face? Bartello?
Of course, he's with New Yevon, so naturally he's in the temple. But then it's really none of my business.
Then we'll make it ours. Besides, I'm worried about the fiends.
If you want to go that badly, I won't stop you. But they're turning people away at the gate. I've got it. I'll distract one of the guards. That's your chance to run through.
I knew she was worried about him.
I think it's working!
That leaves one. Let's wait for our chance and take it.
There's a hidden path through the woods. Walk the treetops. Did that hurt?
Donna said there was a hidden path.
Walk the treetops.
I'll be okay.
The fiends?
We're holding them off, somehow. They're coming from inside. One after another. Oh! If the fiends reach the town, they'll reach Donna!
They won't.
Thanks.
Donna wants to see you. Well, she didn't come right out and say it, but you can kind of tell.
I want to see her, too. Even if we believe different things, I'll always feel the same about her. The time of the summoners may have passed, but I will always be Donna's guardian. I live only to protect her.
And you can say that with a straight face?
Again.
An Aeon?
Yeah.
Uni.
I know. I'm ready.
Another hole.